Drop a like in the next 5 seconds if you want Naruto. Watch this video till the end and get this many V-Bucks. And here on my channel, I'm gifting 5 new subscribers every single day. So if you are running low on V-Bucks or do not have any V-Bucks, then not a problem, cause I'm going to go ahead and gift you what you want from the Fortnite item shop. So make sure you go ahead and drop a like and subscribe to the channel with all post notifications. And comment down what your Epic Games ID in the comment section down below. Now let's go ahead and gift a lucky subscriber right now. If you know here on this channel, I'm gifting 5 new subscribers every day.
Yes.
So would you like to be the lucky subscriber today?
Yes.
Alright, sounds good. Let's go to the Fortnite item shop and pick whatever you like, and I'm going to gift you whatever you want, skins or bundles.
The Naruto skin.
Alrighty. So what are we waiting for? Let's go to the Fortnite item shop and pick what you want, and I'm gonna go ahead and gift you what you have just picked. Oh, there we go. There is Naruto over there, and look at him. He's looking pretty lit. He's even got the Boruto style as well. So we basically get 2 new skins, and along with that, we even get a back bling. Yes. Yo, that is actually looking awesome. You know what? Could you go ahead and tell me what your gamer tag is so I can go ahead and hook you up with it?
Epic Slayer. _542.
Alrighty, I have found your gamer tag, and if you know I'm like adding 5 new subscribers every single day, my list is pretty big. And if you want to go ahead and receive free gifts from me, you got to go ahead and do 2 simple steps here on this channel to earn free gifts and yep. skins from me. Do you know what the first step is?
Subscribe with post notification on.
And that is right. And have you been watching all the recent videos with all subscriptions and notification?
Yes, I've even liked all the single videos.
Oh, that was actually the second step. But the main question is, have you liked all the recent videos?
Yes.
All right, since you have followed both the steps of liking and subscribing, let's go ahead and gift you what you have just picked. So in your mind, do you have any favorite gift boxes that you want to get for yourself?
Purple.
Alrighty, let me go ahead and find one of the best purple boxes out there and wrap it up in it. So are you ready to receive the free gift from me?
Yes, I am.
Alright, boom! There we go. The gifts are getting sent to your Fortnite account. And there we go. Oh, it just got done. You now have the Naruto skin. Go ahead and check it out.
Yo, thank you so much, man.
Hey, don't thank me. You liked and subscribed, so you got the gift.
I feel good. I feel lucky.
So dude, do you have any advice for anyone? How can they get free gifts or bundles from me?
Like and subscribe and turn on post notifications on and comment down with your Epic Games username.
First thing first, we're going to be landing right over here at this location next to the UFO crash site. Once we are over here, we're gonna go ahead and talk to the Sledgehammer boss. Once we are done talking, we're gonna leave him and directly head to the car, which will be right next to him. Now with the car with ourselves, just next to Holly Hedges, we're gonna drive to the sideway. Once we are here at the sideway, we need to find the sideways chest, and then we need to go ahead and open them. Once we open them, if you see that we are now receiving ourselves some extra set of free reward. So if you follow what I tell you here in this video, you will be able to earn tons of free reward just like I am doing over here. You need to go ahead and take down all the sideway monsters and the cube monsters just like I am doing here in this video. Different types of monsters. And once you go ahead and take them out, you need to also go ahead and collect all the cube shards. Now remember, you gotta go ahead and take out the cube monsters with the sideways weapon that you have just found from the sideways chest. So you gotta do exactly what I'm telling you here in this video. And if you're done collecting all the parts, taking on different cube monsters, you also gotta go ahead and take out the main bosses inside the sideway. I'm talking about the big cube monsters that can be found over here, and you need to take them out. Once you're done from here, we're going to be driving to the other side of the map. And we need to find some enemies and honk near them. Once we're done from here, we're gonna be traveling to a gas station, and once we're at the gas station, we gotta fill our car up with some gas. And if you see that for following all the steps, we're now getting free reward. Now once we're done from here, we're going to be traveling to the other side, which is at Pleasant Park. And over here with the car, you have to go ahead and destroy mailboxes that you can go ahead and find in front of the houses at Pleasant Park. Just like what I am doing, if you do it in your game, you will be able to go ahead and earn lots of free reward. Now you gotta come out of your car and make some ramps just like this. Once you do that, you gotta get back to your car, and then you gotta use your car and fly it from the ramp just like I am doing. And if you see, we are now getting ourselves free rewards just like that. Now go ahead and make a ramp for yourself, then connect it to a house and make sure to go ahead and flip the car on its side. Make sure to use the whiplash because it works perfectly with the whiplash. Once it is flipped, go ahead and flip it back on its wheels, and if you see, we are now receiving ourselves from free rewards. Now to end it all, we are also going to survive till the very end, get the reward, and also take out the guy remaining at the very end, and once we do that, we can now go ahead and earn all the reward. And if you all know, the new packs trailer just came out by Fortnite. So that is one of the new packs that you can now go ahead and claim for yourself. Cause inside this pack, we have got amazing back blings, pickaxes, and 3 different skins to choose from. It has also got one of the Link style, the female Link style, and also Peely himself, which is going to be one of the favorite characters of Fortnite Season 8. And in my opinion, the Peely is one of the best skins out here in Fortnite Season 8. And I'm pretty sure you will agree with me as well. So this pack is out, so what I did, I went ahead into the Fortnite item shop and got one of these packs for myself. And if you see, just like I told you, this will be having lots of amazing cosmetics in it. Also furthermore, if you have still not completed your referral friend challenges, if you do it, you can now get yourself banner icons and a free skin just like I did, which is the Rainbow Racer outfit. Also, the new starter pack also came out. So a big thanks to Fortnite for showcasing what all these new skins and new back blings and free V-Bucks that we are going to be getting in this new month. And here is the showcase of the brand new pack. Now this pack will definitely contain the V-Bucks. Here is the skin. It comes with the amazing back bling that you see over here, along with the pickaxes that will come with the starter pack as well, along with the free wrap that comes with it. Also, if you launch Fortnite right now and if you head directly to the Fortnite item shop, you can actually claim yourself a free item today. So if you see, we have got skins and bundles over here, but if you look on this side over here, which was something which was leaked in the update, which is the Unicorns on Parade. This is actually a loading screen that you can now go ahead and claim for free. But remember, you cannot go ahead and buy this for yourself, but instead you have to go ahead and give this to your friend. It was introduced in Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 8, as just like the name says, so we're gonna go ahead and buy this as a gift, and we're gonna go ahead and choose a random subscriber over here, and now we're gonna go ahead and gift. Boom, there we go. So basically what you can do is that you can go ahead and choose your friends that you want to gift. You can choose multiple friends and you can ask your friends to gift the item back to you. So let me go ahead and purchase the gift, and if you see, the gift is now being sent just like that because it is only for 0 V-Bucks. Boom, there we go. If you see, you can go ahead and gift as many friends you want. So you can go ahead and get this. Now, if you come to this website, you can now go ahead and grab yourself the free item. All you gotta do is just log into your Fortnite account and go to fortnite.com/redeem. And over here, once you have logged in, you need to type this exact code to earn the free reward, which is H8, followed by the same number, which is going to be 8, then followed by 2 more numbers, which is 3 and 5. So once you have put down the first 5 set, which is the first part of the secret code, then go ahead and put a dash over here and then type Y, V, then M, W, and then put a B over here. Now, once you're done with the second part, you gotta go to the third part, which is going to be 3, C, M, L, and the final alphabet being P. So this is going to be a third set. And now for the final set, you gotta type U8GA. H, and the final word being W. So this is the entire code that you gotta go ahead and type it in. Make sure to put these dashes in the middle, and once you do that, click on redeem. So if you see, you can now go ahead and grab yourself a Batarang Axe Pickaxe for completely free from this code. So I'm gonna go and click on reset so that now you can go ahead and enjoy this free item.